Hey guys, back out to Dark Ram, we get some more Let's Play The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. Last time we did a Lilith run, and since then, my win streak has taken a huge hit because I've been trying to complete Boss Rush and Mega Satan at the same time, and I think that's not going too well for me. I kind of want to switch it up now, because I don't want to do Lilith. I want to leave Lilith for the end, because it's like impossible. but I could do Actually, we could do Maggie Greed and get that out of the way. But I also kind of want to do a run today. So maybe let's do Judas, Boss Rush, and Hush, and also Satan, make a scene. If we can swing that. That would be a lot of things completed. So let's try to do Judas. I know Judas has very little HP, so I'm going to be very careful. But also gonna try to rush. Okay, so is it okay? Cause I thought Curse of the Labyrinth, but no, it's just do we have bombs? Nope. Okay, so let's try to get some bombs, cause that tinted rock would be very useful right now. I don't think we need to use Book of the Law for this room. It's fairly simple. Just don't get hit. Whoa! Almost got hit in that one. Okay. Oh my God. There we go. No bombs. Should I take this? I'm not gonna take it. Whoa. I'm done with that. Still have 45 seconds on this floor. It's one of these enemies that regenerate, so I have to be careful here. Okay, there we go. Done. No drop? That's gonna be a problem. I don't know about that one. Glass cannon, as I found out on one of my runs when I was editing, just lowers your HP. Like, you shoot a mega tier, but at the cost of your own HP. So I don't see the point in that. That was difficult to finish. Okay. Do the same thing here. Let's try to get these guys. Almost done. You can see the boss room. Okay, we got a key. Should I just go for it? I'll do one more room. Hopefully we'll get a bomb or something. Okay, this room sucks. Luckily the fire took care of them. No, but we got some money, so that's good. Alright, you know what? Let's just go for it. I'll use the spell.
Question marks?
Question marks? What does that do? Oh, it gives you Curse of the Maze. I heard about that, but I didn't believe it. Almost done. Okay, let's just make that guy explode. There we go. Got a key over here for some reason. I'll take it though. I'm gonna complain. Do we get anything from here? No? Let's keep looking. Oh, now I've done it. Now I've done it. Now I'm gonna pay. Easy. Still win this. Just need a bomb. Damn it! Why is there like no bombs dropping? Is my luck that bad? Stop. Wow, I can't believe the Curse of the Maze rumor was real. Okay, let me just do this. Book of Law. Yeah, that's it. Walk into the fire. Almost! Oh my God. That was scary. Almost done. Yes. Got Placenta, Regeneration, plus HP up. Let's leave. So not a good start in terms of timing. We're at like 3 minutes and we're still on the first floor, so we gotta hurry it up. That's not that great. I need a Spear Heart. Oh crap. Wow, that was scary. Oh shit. Give me a bomb, please. I need to get something. Oh my god. I hate this room. Wish I had my Book of Bilal. I might consider using it. Come on. Almost done here. Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Okay. Tinted rock. You know what? We'll actually do this too. Give me all that money. So that would make the shop worthwhile. We still have to donate because we need to get to 999 to unlock another shop item. But having the spare heart is huge for us. It guarantees us a deal with the devil. Come on! No. What I was hoping for? Jesus. And also if we get a good item, that's also good too. Done that. Come on. Oh my god. This is like impossible. Stay still. There we go. Oh, oh. Can be a good item. Come on. Why? Why do you mock me, O Lord? No! No! This is the opposite of a good item. Let's go to our shop and see if we got anything good there. Ski's pretty good. It's pretty good. I think I'm gonna have to buy it. Okay, so we got more keys. I was thinking about donating, but we need more money first. Oh, jeez. Second secret room gives us pills. Could be good, could be bad. I say we wait. We wait after the boss fight. There we go. There's that. Careful. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Go, go, go. Keep. Yes. Please be good. Please be good. Please be good. Oh, shit. Well, at least that's good. But we're not gonna. We're gonna get deals with the angel now, probably. Oh my god. Yep. I tried. Try to run away, I couldn't. Tell pills.
Telepill.
Ah, that was so shitty. We lost our spear heart. And we're gonna get deals with the angel now. Oh, that sucks. I might buy that card actually. It could be worth it. Let's try. Chaos card. That defeats any enemy in one hit. As long as you don't mess it up. Let's see what these do. Range up.
Range. Ah, one.
Makes you smaller, not bad. Puberty, yeah. I found pills. Well, pills. It could be worse. Alright, let's keep going. 7 minutes, 40 seconds. I did pick up Guppy's tail, right? Like, I didn't just leave it. Because I got like a sudden... Yeah, I got it. I got it. For a second, I thought I actually didn't pick it up. Okay, let's get rid of these fires first. And let's try to aim this. There we go. There's another one. There we go. Oh my god. Holding my breath here. I don't want to get hit. Oh my god. That was BS. Whatever. Floor. I hate this room actually. That room has killed me on so many, like, not kill me, but like ruin my deals with the devil. We got our heart, but we're not gonna get a deal with the devil or angel. Unless, of course, we get teleported there. I'm thinking about this room. Hold that thought. I'm thinking about it. Ah, come on. Careful. 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 Done with one of them, at least. Oh, this one shoots, too. Okay, great. Fantastic. Awesome. Champion, can you please, if you don't mind, just stand up. There we go. Wasn't so bad. Keep going. Okay, this sucks. Ah, yep. Yeah. Knew that was gonna happen. I hesitated. I was gonna use a bomb, and then I'm like, these guys aren't affected by bombs. Oh, come on! You know what? Why not? I don't mind this item that much. I do mind these enemies, though. Wow, I can't believe we didn't take damage there. Come on. There we go. Yeah, I'll use it. Oh my god, second guppy item! What? I wish we didn't have to give it up. I really like Guppy's head. Yeah, that was dumb. That's okay. Get red hearts, it's not a big deal. Wow, that was a lot of money out of nowhere. Okay, I'm not gonna pick up the spirit heart yet, but I will check this out. Battery. For cheap. And a 3-cent heart. Oh boy. Shit. No, I can't. I can't do it. Let's just keep going. So I don't think we're gonna make boss rush unless we get all the guppy items somehow. Like, we get left hand and then I guess from there. It's just unlikely at this moment. But I will try to get this. Maybe we'll get magic mush and that would really help out. Well, at least we got more money. What is this do? Pretty fly, sweet. Let's keep going. There's the boss. He went there in that second stage so much. I'm not gonna go back for that spear heart. Not yet. Ah, shit, maybe I should've. Oh well. Oh, that creep. That creep makes this so much harder than it needs to be. Get it, get it. Done. Well, we weren't gonna get a deal with the devil anyways, so that's alright. Yeah, I might as well go on the... I don't really have a lot of red hearts, but, you know, I'll take a chance on this. And hopefully it works out in my favor. Where was it? Oh, it's up here. Okay. What was in this? Oh, we can't go there. Okay. We need full health for that. Okay. Nothing. Alright. Fine by me. Let's see if we can get this at least. Great. A card that we can't even reach. I don't think it's worth going back, so screw that. If only I could reroll this. Take this. Of course, now it heals. I'll pay for this. I really want Guppy's head, but at the same time, like, I can't. It's just two guppy items already. Like, that's so good. Almost done here. Got full charge. I'm not gonna do that room. I'm just gonna go for it. 13 minutes. I doubt we're gonna reach boss rush, but that's alright. That's alright. At least do hush. If we get guppy, this run just runs off the rails. Like, it becomes fast. Holy water is not what I want to see here. That's the opposite of what I want. This could be worth. Might as well try. Crickets in. Damn. Hermit. Yes. Oh, humbling bundle. Yeah, we have to. Let me come. Oh, never mind. I was gonna walk back in, but I forgot we have to complete this room first. Can't just walk back out. Almost done here. Almost done. There we go. We got another spear heart. What is this? Death. Yeah, that's good enough. We'll use this on here. Maybe get a magic wand. Damn. Take this. Shoot this. I don't really want to buy any of these right now. 5 cents for 2 keys is pretty good though. Ah, that's alright. We'll keep going. We'll keep going for now. If we need it, we'll come back. Get this room. These big rooms take so long. And we have a double key room here. Not sure if it's like a library or what it is. I'd like to check it out though. Shoot, shoot. There we go. Let's see what this is. Awesome. We don't have a key, so we can't check the double key room. Almost done here. Hate this enemy still. Oh god, I think this enemy sucks. Like, I really hate him. Out of every enemy in the game, this is pretty high up there. Got these bombs. Let's go over here. Let's check these double key here. Maybe we can get a Mega Saiyan fight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go up to, can it take 615? Yep, keeps healing. I'm gonna pick up those red hearts too. Then we're gonna go this way. You know what? If you think about it, Mega Saiyan is more rare. Like, it's more difficult to come across than, let's say, Boss Rush. So I'd rather do this if it leads us to Mega Saiyan. Can we beat Mega Saiyan at this stage in the game? Absolutely not. No. But I'm hoping that by the time we reach it, we'll be able to. We are playing as Judas after all, so it shouldn't be that difficult. These guys are such a pain. You know what? Screw this. I'm gonna get another charge after I'm done with this, so. There we go. End this up. Not what you want to see, but Abel, at least it's out of the way now. Please. Go, get that going again. No magic mush, unfortunately. Pretty fly, a second one. We dropped our chaos card, didn't we? On the other side. Oh my god. I see it, I just don't want to go back for it. I'm so lazy. Is this Excel? What's going on? No, it's not. Wow. See if we can get the deal with the angel room, at least. Yeah, we did. Oh, I mean, no, we didn't. We got to deal with the devil. But okay, you know what? That's fine. Yeah, that's really fine. Holy shit. We might as well go full out here. We got Guppy. Let's try to make boss rush. I know we have like 2 minutes. No, that's impossible. It's impossible. It's just the dream. Okay, the dream. It could have happened. Okay, well, what if we find like the boss quickly on this floor? It's possible, right? Plus with Guppy. We don't have keys. All right, keep going. Keep going. Down here, maybe? Nope. I'm so upset right now. We could have had it. Ah, shit. Keep going, keep going. These guys make it so much more difficult because they're stupid floating around patterns. Oh, come on! Go. A lot of money for that. Gonna leave because it was a dead end. As usual with these. Yeah, we're not gonna make boss rush. There's no way. Really would have liked it though. More money. Luck up. Keep going. God damn these stupid enemies. Oh, come on! Where's the boss? Shit, hate this enemy. Done. And we get... I don't want Ipecac. Sorry. I'll take Gemini though. Why was there two in there? We don't have those options, do we? That's weird. Money equals power, but also be amazing. The Hermit. And Death. Yeah, I thought it was appropriate, since it was a dead end anyway. Of course, we get a golden key now. Whatever. Let's keep going. Yeah, boss rush is gone. Maybe we can at least make the hush. I'd be happy. Go this way. Hit this enemy. What is? Okay, keep going. These guys single-handedly made me miss boss rush. I'm serious. They take so much time. At least we got a free. I'll take that. And I'll buy a spear heart. This could work out, but we'd lose the Book of the Law. So I'll just use it here. Free bombs anyway. Devil. Puberty is useless. This, whatever. Book of the Law. For bombs. Donate a little bit here. Let's try to get to 630. Alright. That's fine too. The Devil, the Hermit. I'll take the Hermit. I don't really care. Teleportation card's not bad. Since we already have the Book of Bilal, I guess. Let's keep going. I'm not going back for those bombs. I'm gonna use Book of Bilal. Gonna talk like this for a while, too. Oh, yeah, get hit. Done. Give me that deal with Devil, though. Yes. We'll take this. Don't think that's worth it, just because we wouldn't really gain from it, plus we have Book of Bilal, so I don't know the actual damage calculations. I know that lets you crush rocks, but I mean, is that really worth it when we have like 28 bombs? No. Let's get that. This, oh, we don't have golden. Oh, nice, small rock. That was not worth the key that I spent, just in case you were wondering. That was a good transaction. It was not a good transaction. Nice. I love having Gemini just for these guys. These guys alone Our pain. Yeah, you know what? Let's use stars. Take us to our item room. Mr. Mega is not what I would consider a good item, especially since you can get him later on in, like, the chest or whatever. We are going to the dark room. I guess it doesn't really matter, but it would be nice. More money. We need to hurry up, just for Hush. I'm gonna guess it's down here. Against my better judgment. I seem to do that a lot. I seem to go against my better judgment a lot, but... Oh, okay. I thought it would be a guppy item, but... Oh, shit. That's not good. Now that we can't pick up a red heart. Unless we lose, Well, we're not gonna take the Polaroid. We're gonna take the other one. Negative. Was it dead end? Okay. We're going the other way now. Have to hurry up. Okay, this is the right way. Keep going. We're doing really good. We are going the right way, right? The negative? Yeah, okay. Let's just try to make the Hush fight. Boss Rush and Mega Saiyan can wait. Unless we get Datsuki somehow, miraculously, in one of these rooms. From the Golden Chest, I don't know. Can that happen? Can you get Datsuki from Golden Chest? I don't know. I think you can get it from a secret room though, for sure. I'm not sure if it's like, has, like, what rates, but... Pretty sure that can happen. Okay. This enemy is annoying. Pre-fly, the third one. That's pretty cool. Alright, I will open this. It was definitely worth it because we have Mom's key. Let me go this way. Nice. What do we get? More money. If we got money equals power, that would be amazing. I haven't seen money equals power in like ages. Like, I really mean that. I haven't seen it. I don't remember the last time I saw it. Careful. Let's leave. Never return to that horrible room. Done. Okay. Have to return to the horrible room. 24 minutes. Almost done. Let's keep going. Ah, shit. I was thinking about like how much I get done when I'm not recording as opposed to like when I am recording. Like, I feel like if I wasn't recording, I would probably be close to completion for Isaac. Because I would play it non-stop until I reached... Okay, thanks a lot, Regeneration, for ruining my... I'm not gonna pick that up. I have to be mad. What is that, Yara? What is it? It was. Well, that could help. Sort of, not really. We would have to do the same fight, that's for sure. Can't pick that up. Let's keep going. Okay, this is dead end. Oh, keep going on dead ends. That's my life story. Keep going. Why is this enemy so annoying? Let's go. Please, I just wanna... Yes! I will blow this guy for a better chance to deal with the devil. Energy, not what I call useful. Devil, let's go. Trade this last red heart away. Come on. It's done. Come on. Oh my god. Can you just pop it with the tail? Yes. Done. What? How do I not deserve a deal with the devil with that? That's BS right there, I think. Whatever. Let's just keep going. I think I deserved it. We need to finish this room quickly. A dime is nice, even though we don't have money equals power. It's a thought that counts. This is making good time. Just gotta keep going. Oh my god, I hate these guys too. It's done. Keep going. We're low on time, dude. Health up, I'm gonna hold on to that instead of AWAS. Oh shit. Keep going. Ah, shit. I'm surprised we didn't get hit. Alright, dead end, as usual. Oh my god, why am I... I don't care about that, let's just go fight mom. Oh lord. Oh no. I don't know if we're gonna do the hush fight. You're running low on time. There's the last one. There he is. Done. And another key. Keep going. Hoping it's this way. What is that? Probably not something that I can take anyway. Doesn't matter. Let's keep going. Done. Keep going. Keep going. Oh my god. We're not gonna make it. Not at this rate. Open this. Open it. There. We've reached max money almost. Oh my god. Put a bomb there. Oh, we wait. Yes. Oh, come on. At least we got a spare heart. Damn it. Greed. Not now. We need to hurry. We need to hurry. Oh my god. Are you kidding me right now? This enemy... Done. Is that the boss? It's the boss. Let's go. Go, 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 go. It doesn't matter. Go, go. Done. Hush fight and deal with the devil. Let's take the deal with the devil. Hopefully it's something good. Not Krampus. Damn it. I'm almost done with Krampus anyway. Not even lump of coal. God damn you, Krampus. Let's go, go. Hush fight. It's all with the hush fight now. Make or break us. At least we got to hush, so I don't really care. Okay. I'm looking for a reroll. Like, if we get, like, the D6, that'd be... Oh, my God. The white shard is pretty good. Here we can buy both of these, I guess. I don't really mind. Fanny pack. Sure, give me another key. What is this one? Hanged man. We kind of useless, to be honest. Let's open these up. Hope for the best. Nope. Got my keys. Money and luck up is good. Two luck ups. Wow. Holy shit. This is a lot of stuff. I'm gonna pick these just for the opportunity of a luck up. Also because we're out of money now. Not at maximum. Man, where's money equals power? So remember, after this we're going downwards. I don't really want to take that because I hate, like... Wait, do we have another fly item? We don't. Screw that. We'll just take it. We can go through rocks. Even though I hate what it does to our face. I can barely see us. Why does rock smash sometimes? White shard is nice. I don't know if it affects damage for white shard, but yeah. Let's use Book of Belial. Almost done. Done. Okay. There we go. Keep the light on him at all times. Keep the light. Oh my god. This is so hard to navigate with. Come on, keep it going. Guppy, where you at? Hurry up with the flies. Come on, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. First phase is done. Oh, what I'd like to call the first phase of the hush fight. Another baby blue, the blue baby fight, baby blue fight. There we go. Now the flies, it's just, and, oh, okay. What are these? BS shots. Still hasn't used, what are they called? The thing, the tears when they go through the walls. Cause I forgot now. Dimension Shock. Dimension Tears? No. Forgot. I know what they are, I just can't remember. Come on. He's gonna start using them now. Yep, nope. Still summoning? Ooh, that's not good. Careful, almost got hit there. I haven't gotten hit yet, so I'm pretty proud of myself. Small steps. Oh, here we go. Here's the bullshit. Stay here. You shouldn't be able to hit us from here. Oh, now he can. I'm scared.
I'm scared.
Keep going, keep going, keep going. Shit. Really gonna do this attack, dude? You're summoning enemies, dude. Still haven't been hit. Still haven't been hit. Keep that up. Oh, shit. The tears. The tears. God, I hate this attack. Ah, they're so close. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Low hitbox. Low hitbox. That was close. Keep it going. Keep it going. Screw your tears, dude. Screw your tears. Oh shit, oh shit. Watch out, watch out, watch out. Oh crap, we're in the wrong place. We're in the wrong place. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Oh, now he might hit us. Now he might hit us. Shit. Don't. Okay, we got through it. We got through it. It's fine, it's fine. What's he summoning? Oh, those stupid things. I hate these tears because I can't predict their movements. Oh shit. Shit. Watch out, watch out. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Should be okay here. Unless he starts doing that. Fudge. Don't hit, don't hit, don't hit. Come on. Stop hiding. I can do that. Oh my god. Stop hiding, dude. Done? Oh my god, we're done. Betrayal has appeared in the basement. Yes. So now we're going downwards. We didn't get hit once in that. Really proud of myself. So let's see. Yeah, we're going downwards. Alright. So now we just need to beat Sin and Lamb. And if we get Datsuki, I'm gonna like scream. Even though there's like very low chance of that happening. Done? Sweet. We're not gonna get an achievement for this, but completion. It's fine too. Oh god, I hate this enemy. They're so annoying. They're not even difficult. It's not that I'm like complaining, like, oh, it's too difficult. It's just annoying. It takes time. Oh my god, almost got hit there. I don't know how I didn't. Must have been the flashlight. Done? What is this? More money? Where does money equals power when you need it? Right, let's keep going. Oh yeah, I'll do this. Wow, cricket's head, nice. Done with one. We just have one more. And we're done. I was really hoping for like the deal with the devil card. Actually, you know what? I'll play this. I'll play it. Take Monstrel, keep playing this. If we can get like a... Alright, you know what, fine. Screw. At least we could use this. If nothing else. Alright, there we go. Let's keep going. More bombs. So this isn't a secret room? Huh. I would have guessed there. Done, so it's over here. Okay. Alright. Oh, I was like, that could be that's key. I was so happy for a second. Oh man. Okay, let's see what this is. Nothing. So tell pearls or the emperor. Well, considering there's a sacrifice room here. Does that mean that we can possibly get it? Well, like, think about it like this. If I did all that, and then, like, I wasted my HP, there's still, like, spirit hearts everywhere, right? So can't I just go back? Oh my god, that's awesome. Well, no, that's too late now. Thanks a lot. Too little, too late, go ahead. Yeah, so I'm just like, if I sacrifice some HP, I'll be able to get back most of it, because I have, like, blue hearts everywhere. I don't know, at least that's what I think. Okay, money. Immediately useful. I can see forever, it's good. We can find our second secret room. Done. Keep going. There's the second secret room. Done. More keys is nice. Okay, pills. Question mark. That's Curse of the Maze as well. What makes you so... Yeah, sure, man. Reduce my hitbox. See if I care. I found pills. And what was this one? I found pills as well. Alright. Not that great. So how many times do I have to do this? One. Two. Three. You feel blessed. Four. Five. Six. Okay, starting to worry now, because it's like a lot of my HP is gone. You know what? I'll come back to that after I beat Satan, because I don't want to, like, die. No one says it has to be on all at once, right? You can do it. Got a lot of keys. That's good. That's out of the way. Let's get Satan over with. Stay still. Use Book of Bell. 3, 2, 1. That's good. Get that over with. Get that over with. And then get this guy over with. That was it immediately. Done. Okay. I'm gonna go looking for more spare hearts. Actually, I'm gonna keep going until I'm down to, like... There's another spare heart. Is that because... Do I have Gimpy? No, oh shit. Okay, we didn't get hit. We're fine. There we go. There's one. Now we just need more spare hearts because we're kind of low on spare hearts. Or like that, or black hearts, any kind of heart. I don't really care. That's what I'm looking for right now. Oh, there's one there. There's another one. We're actually gonna do this. I can't believe it. That's fine. That's awesome, actually. Like, we can do both of them at once. More money here. What was this one? Telepulse? Yeah. Alright. Let's keep going. More spirit hearts. What was this one? Health up. Ah, sure, why not? If we get a deal with the devil, at least. Plus, it brings us another health. So I don't really care. Let's keep going. I'll explore the other room. Actually, you know what? Let's do it now. Okay. This is empty. Keep going. That shouldn't be a problem. Yep. Maybe. Our speed is suffering. So. Yeah, let's go for it. Might as well. Curse of the Maze getting in the way. If I hadn't read that the question mark card actually caused that, I would have, like, never figured. I don't think I would have figured it out. Unless it happened, like, back to back. Like, as soon as I took it, I'm like, boom. Wow! Done. There's our second key piece. We're set. Mega Saiyan, here we come. Wow. This was an amazing turn of events. I would have never thought that we could do everything. So the only thing left is boss rush. Yeah. After this, we can get Kane. Judas done. And we can also Emperor right now if we wanted to. But I'm not sure where it takes you. Is it the lamb where it takes you? Or does it take you to this? Because I don't want to end it. There we go, open that up. Let's see, oh shit. That was close. Spiders. Not friendly spiders. Not friendly spiders. Alright, let's go find this this boss fight. Careful. Careful. Jesus. Really difficult to do three of them. I haven't gotten hit though, so I'm proud of myself. Keep going. There we go. Good thing about this is it takes... Yeah. I don't see why not. Speed plus range up. It takes the tears all the way to the end is what I was gonna say. That's what I like about this tractor beam thing. Keep going. Okay, that was not even trying. Going. I'll do all the rooms here, I don't mind. I'm actually feeling confident where I can take on everybody here. Yeah, sure, why not? Charm the vampire. Kills heal. One's down. Watch out for the jumping enemy, and we're done. Keep going. Careful, done. Do I get an item? Yes! Headless baby is awesome. More spear hearts that we can't take, but that's fine. Thought that counts. Let's see if there's a secret room here. Nope. What am I hoping for? I got that ski. I don't really care. Alright, let's keep going. Boss fight though. Really was hoping it'd be closer, but that's fine. I believe this is... It was just short of like boss rush and then would have been every- Oh, that's so nice. Damage up is good. Can't complain for the damage rush. Damage up! Any damage increase is good. Gotta be careful of the poops here. Let's never go into that room. Oh my god. Done. Oh. Deal with the devil. I'll trade away my two hearts. Whoa, what the hell? What is with this room? Why does it look so different? Oh wow, I've never seen a dark room which had like walls and like, I guess because there's like an opening. No, we can't do it. I'm not gonna do that. Sorry. We have Dad's key. Why would I risk that? Done. Item is two pills. Which is pre-fly and
pretty fly.
Health down. No, thank you. Still holding on to that hope of a Joker card. Rogue Joker card just showing up. Done? Done. Yeah, sure. Tough love is the tooth shut, which is awesome. Please, Joker card. Joker card. Aww. I'm not I'm not gonna take Proptosis. Not Proptosis. What is this? Ludovico technique. Then again, it could be kind of awesome. Right? Let's do it. Who cares? Actually, let's fight, let's fight, what's his face? The lamb with this, and then, make a scene with, Ludovico technique. Let's use that. Shit, done. There you go, that's completed. Now I guess we take this. You know what? Now that I think about it, it's kind of horrible. Oh, what have I done? I've doomed us all. Let's try to get another item. Wow. That's pretty good. Almost as good as Book of Bilal. I don't know what to take now. I think I'll take that because I have the Empress, so I can just use the Empress. What is this? Yeah, a little Steven is fine. I'll do this too. There we go, got a spear heart. That's kind of useless, but that's okay. No, it's not bad. It's not bad. I take back what I said. It's okay. I don't know why it's some rooms it gets bigger and some other rooms it's... Like, remember the other room? Wait, what the hell is that? How does this combine? I'm gonna take it. Technology. Oh, Circle of Death. Alright, you know what? I probably lowered our damage significantly. That's okay. Circle of Death. Can't go wrong. Sure, Robo Baby 2.0. I wish there was like a technology transformation. The Pinking Shears is cut and run. That could help us a lot in this upcoming battle. There we go. Let's go. Let's go! Done. Holy shit, the damage is unconceivable right now. Inconceivable? It's inconceivable, isn't it? Yep, it's inconceivable. Look, what I'm trying to say is we're kicking so much ass right now. Too much, even for the game to handle. Look at this. Yep. Sorry, no, sorry. Sorry. Man, this would have been amazing to get boss rush with. That's okay. It's done anyway. Oh shit, we got hit? There we go, the angels is what I was expecting, that's why I got caught off guard. Done, and now this guy. Oh, what's wrong, second phase? Alright, come on Judas, come on Judas. Done. And, ended please. Go. We have unlocked Brown Baby. Alright, so I'm going to leave it off here because we've been recording for quite some time, but if you guys enjoyed this episode, be sure to leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe if you haven't, as always, I should catch you in the next episode of Let's Play the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. Take care for now, and see ya!